Oi, doesn't it look like a nice day to hunt some howlers? We got this piece of armor with us. Blue armor, purple advocate, and a shotgun, just in case if someone tries to sneak up on me. I'm gonna blast him with a shotgun shot. That's my loadout for this Crescent Falls howler hunting session, which the first time, I could have used this one too. I got a lot of ammo, I got creature rounds on that thing. It's my second best advocate. I'm still gonna put some money on that thing. Okay, now I got two advocates for this hunt. I guess I could use a manticore too. That would be the cheap alternative. But let's try it with the advocate first. I just need a good spot and there's a high chance people are gonna try to sneak up on me. Way too high. Way too high. Damn. Already. Afraid of that. Come on, Dan. Loading screen. Guess I don't need to be that paragon for this one. Just shred through the enemies. And don't get spawn camped. I'll never kill the Howler on this map, he feels high danger. So I guess finding it will be the most difficult thing. It always is. No ACOG. I don't hear any Howlers too. Already. I hear something else in the distance. See it on the map. Let's go to the tall tree then. I saw it. Distance next to the tall tree. Hunting it back here would be pretty good. That's not something I want to mess with. Okay. Somewhere in the jungle here. Plan B would be a manticore. Plan C would just be getting out. I always fear guys camping near, everywhere, also here. They're probably just sitting in the corner drinking beer, waiting till someone is near. Where's that bird? Military Farms Warehouse is a spot where it's often. That's actually quite nice of the game. Probably for a sniper rifle. Didn't even check. Damn, I don't need violence. That's no way down. Ah! Wait, there were two of them. And it's stamina. How was that? I might just be chasing ghosts. You can't get me, right? Okay, now I'm not alone anymore. Well then, first round doesn't seem to be successful. Sometimes, especially in this map, you just find him nowhere. What a break. Ugh. The loudest gun. Yes. That racing gun, man, that racing gun. Put that thing in your safe pockets immediately. Damn it. There we go. That will be a hot evac. Like I said, a hot evac. Dude, can you just F off? I will have to fight him. God fucking campus. SP flare charge, I should have just ran away. Not worth it. I couldn't even do much against him. He was always having the advantage. Damn it. That outcome annoyed me. I did not have a chance from the beginning. Should have just ran away in this case. He was camping too. Bastardly. Bastardly. Same route, I guess. I don't have high hopes for this Howler hunt. Just like that. Oh boy. Whoa! Oh, yep. Lovely. No. Already not working out for me. Let's see if I can spot it at least somewhere. Spot something else. But I don't need that yet. Let's go back to the fallen tree. Not cool. Maybe I'm in the same lobby, but he will definitely take me, advocate. Whoa! It he drop something? No. The other thing I need are bright cap mushrooms. Interesting tactic. You drop your thing? No. That's also something I need. Not for quests, just regularly, anytime. It's so rare I find the Howler in this map anyways. So that also already gives me a disadvantage. Like this map is just bigger. The bright sands. Big money. Wood. Might be the same lobby. I'm gonna go back to thermal plant. Just like the marauder is going into my direction. Maybe that guy is just camping over there. Would be sweet to get revenge. Especially with a manticore. Now I have the good evac. Oh. Hello there. You cool? What, dude? You evacing right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I'm cool. I'm up here.
Okay.
Bye. Did you see a guy with a pink ace flap jaw?
Hmm?
Was a guy with an ASP Fletcher around here?
What is?
Never mind. Bye. He might be the guy. I feel like he had the same kind of outfit. And he had a cowardly voice. Cowardly, I tell ya. Second time I got camped here. Don't know why people are here camping. My loot bag is up here, I'm gonna be mad with, because that was him then for sure. That's where I came in. No. No, not him. But he was camping exactly there. The chances. Ah, oh, shut it. What the hell? Yeah. Can I? Come on. I can sprint down here, which is awkward. Oh, he was in the loot room. Any chance? Nope. I just want a howler. I wanted that. Green's Prospect is also a location where it's often at. Funny. Demo that I could have used right now. Kill the howler. No. No. No howler inside. Let's go to Green's Prospect. Doesn't matter where I would be running, he would always be behind me. That's weird. Oh, never been in here before. Someone camping. There. Bigger and better question is, where do I lure that in? Where do I lure it in? Yo, dude, you have seen the howler here? Somewhere? That's a no. It would be pretty stupid to chase me. I don't see a way up anyways. Damn it. I hate the warehouse. And I'm still getting chased, which is never good. The worst place possible. I don't know what to do. Best chance would be trying to look for the guy who tried to kill me. But there are already creatures who are gonna chase me. Right death in here. That would be an interesting place to hunt that fucking bird. What do I do with you? Fucking Christ. Ah, advocate. Rub it in. Rub it in. Why don't you game? Oh god. Ah, 40 damage. No more grenades, sadly. That gas grenade would come in handy here, but it's definitely the same guy. Ah, one more try. The next advocate is gonna get thrown away in the trash. Ah, yeah. How about same tactic with the bulldog? I don't have a good SMG with me with ammo for the Howler. 1,200 rounds hopefully will be enough with the advocate. Probably not. Probably not. I'm screwed. Just screwed. Oh boy. Oh, the next advocate in the trash. In the trash with that advocate. That would be a good spot for the Howler. Thank you. Oh, if I could lure it to rock tunnels, maybe. That would be nice. Nowhere. Just fights over there and fights in here. That's pretty goddamn close. That was loud. That's not the Howler, right? Little dude, have you seen a howler around here?
No? Nope.
Nope, damn it. Bye. I'm by the cave, so I just don't want to jump scare you. Let's look to Nutri-Farms first. The warehouse. Shop, Patrick, making sure everybody knows you're coming. God, I was kind of hoping it would be on Bright Sands, that mission. You're chasing me? Can I even? Yes. I don't like my chances. Not at all. Oh, hello there. Never saw you before. Damn it. Oh, I don't like my chances at all. Ah, just failing. Oh, hold on. Where do I lure you to? For fellows, doesn't seem like a good idea that one single house, maybe. There we go. Shoot it big! Shoot it in the dick. Let's clear it first. Holy hell! Okay, just normal ones. Damn it. Okay, now we can try to kill it. Damn it. The best house. It seems to block off a lot of stuff. Healing will be a problem already. Yep, healing is already a problem. Damn it. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Attention, man. Oh boy! Land again, I dare ya. Not the best house, not the best ammo situation. Those were good shots. A marauder just came by. I can hear someone. Yo, dude. You around here? Might that thing off. Bad. Yep, that's a marauder. Worst case scenario. I'm gonna have to try Blend D. Stun B doesn't seem to be the good thing. No healing here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Guess I need to blend C2. Where's the Howler? There he is. There's mad stuff somewhere here. Fuck yes. Damn it. It's going away. Damn it. Bad, bad, bad. Fucking Christ, man. Fucking Christ! They respawned. I need to go in and see if I can find my loot. I didn't bring enough healing items. Oh, God damn. Let's go in with the freeloader. Jesus Christ. I hate it. I hate it. Ah. Oh, that advocate is just laying there. Howler is like 20% left. That's still a lot. Ah. Where? Oh, where? It doesn't look too bad. I will kill that Howler with my pistol if I have to. Nah, he already regen his health 10 times already. Ah, oh, goddamn. I needed so many meds. That's insane. So many mats. Okay, hidden cache first. Maybe there's a good gun in there. Or some big gun ammo. Like five goddamn striders in my path. Karma just slaps you in the face sometimes. If I can't find it, I'm gonna go bright mushroom hunting. And then at goddamn Nutri Farms, I got just chased to death. Full health. Full health. Okay. Can I go up here? No. Oh god, he's gonna see me in a second. Oh, come on. Well done. Nothing here. That's what I need. That seems to be exactly the lobby I was just in. So maybe that guy just came around and took my gear. There he is. Let's chase him with my pistol. Oh, let's just die. Mm. You're here somewhere. Manticore, nope, that's not him. I'm gonna jump one more time in. All of one damage, yep. I'm gonna jump one more goddamn time in. With just knife on this stuff. Yeah, there. Looks like I got a package. Okay, one more. Let's go. I haven't killed a prospect in so long since I started going Paragon. Maybe that's bad karma. Yep. Trying to be the good guy is bad karma. Makes sense, I know. 15 o'clock almost. Are we near? Yes, we are. No time to waste. Shittiest evacs ever. Oh, what a bad session. Someone opened up the loot room. No, not opened up. Fighting. Whoa! Hey dude, I'm just knifing only. You can focus on the rock golem. Okay, guess I will die knife only. Ah, oh, that's not a lot of health. That's not a lot of health at all. That's an advocate. That's a foot guy. He's gonna get foot guide. The Howler still here? I swear I heard it. That's a moth in my face. Huh. Oh god. I can't. Outrun it. I can't outrun it. Damn it. So stop rubbing it in game. Guess I can put stuff in my safe pocket, like the ammo here. And that one stim that's gonna come in handy. Oh, Tim is just rubbing it in. Okay, I'm gonna go down to the guy. And see what's up down there. Take it. Not like I'm gonna kill someone with it though. I'll take it. Healing. Come on, big med kit. Damn it. Oh, it's funny how now I find that thing everywhere. I don't know if you shoot it. Damn you! 5. Oh yeah, he has a lot of healing with him. Oh. What's the plan? Getting out. Guess I'm getting out. Gonna go hunting prospectors. Which means I will die. Got that. Which means I've gotta die. Holy hell! Worst session ever. No vendetta for me. Just a guy named Vendetta killing me. Okay, let's see my insurance packages. Let's look at my insurance. Oh, there's a medium chance that I will get one advocate back. Ah, oh, fucking Christ. No. Oh, yeah, I'm out. Blech.